But Daryl's an amazing dog. He's got a super great personality for being a winery dog.
Made an appearance on a wine bottle.
He was on our 2017 Merlot. He's on our tasting room wall, and he is at our tasting room front door all day, every day.
Yeah, so. I mean, we get people who will literally just show up to see our French Bulldog. That's what they say. I heard you guys have a gray French Bulldog, and we're here to see him. And I'm like, well, there he is. He's laying on the ground.